10 years ago, Mansfield's Franklin Fire Company moved into its new firehouse on Route 206. Shortly after, the department and township noticed the potential danger of emergency vehicles pulling out onto the busy Route 206 and were told an emergency light would be installed by the state. On Wednesday, Senator Gene Stanfield gathered with Mansfield first responders and Mayor Marcial Mojina to celebrate a long battle concluded for the beacon.
It's taken 10 years, and last year, a couple of our residents and community leaders, like Mr. Carl Schwartz, who's back here, and a number of others, decided to reach out for our Senator Gene Stanfield, who became involved, and today, a year later, we see this beacon that's now fully active, fully operational. And we are thankful for it, and Senator, we thank you for your help and for your support in getting this important project done.
Yep,
so thank you.
You
to all.